Shrek waited to meet Fiona's parents, King Harold and Queen Lily. Hoping to impress them, Shrek even remembered to trim his nose hairs.
Gross.
The king and queen got along famously with Shrek, welcoming him with the tolerance, love, and affection usually reserved for pop stars and heads of state. You're not. King Harold made clear he wanted Fiona to marry Prince Charming and wasn't so fond of his fat, disgusting nose-picking son-in-law. Shrek made it clear he loved Fiona and no pompous queen was going to blatantly mock his older girl. Fiona and Queen William were eventually able to break up the fight. The king was approached by Fairy
Godmother,
who was a powerful provider of apple, and a lot of people were great favorites.
Yeah, that one.
She makes offers you can't refuse and can make people disappear, literally. You understand where I'm going with this, right? Because she could leave me sleeping with the fishes if I said too much. And mirrors and tears don't mix. Trust me.
Oh, sorry.
In the morning, tempers appeared to improve, and King Harold offered to show our group around far, far away.
Take a seat.
Anyway, welcome to welcome back to Shrek 2.
For real this time.
Great. Beautiful people. Why not make yourselves useful and be my deputies?
Deputy Shrek, at your service.
Where you see this symbol, I need your help.
So basically, in far, far away, it's free. Who's Fiona?
I think I am.
Who's ever player 3 push the start button?
And donkey.
So I'm Shrek. So see these green symbols? King Harold told us he needs our help whenever we see these symbols.
Yep.
Like this one right here.
Guys have been defeated.
Let's go to more activities. For reals this time. Where do you want to go?
I don't know.
Hey, have you heard of Sly Cooper and the Devious Raccoonus?
Hey, there's a rat! Oh, wait.
Oh look, a seed.
Magic bean, but sure. Go to this side of the carriage.
Oh.
Let's do more activities. Anyone. Alright, what one of those ones we are closer to? Wait, which one was this?
Cinderella.
Oh, come on.
We gotta do
it.
We
didn't finish it last time.
No, we did not. Just...
Yeah, protect her.
I'd rather die.
Yeah, it's up to us to protect Cinderella, please. Crooks.
I've been looking for that blasted other slipper. Nice color.
I have more muscle than my baby toes.
Behind her.
Great. Just great.
No!
I thought he was coming today.
Wait, who was?
I think he is, but I think he's going with Farrah.
Fair enough. Oh, you slow down on time. Good stuff, Dante.
Why can't we regenerate?
You can, because I already collected the red potion, Sean.
Oh.
Why'd you pause it?
I thought we did it.
Whoa, Shrek's back.
Yeah, because we defeated the Koopas, my friend.
Are you done yet?
Oh, my
God! Oh, Fiona's dead.
Oh, great.
Oh, crap. Oh, wait, Red, what are you doing, Red? What are you doing, Red? What are you doing, Red?
I'm looking for that last other slipper.
Shut up!
And
yeah, I'm picking your butt.
That would look nicer.
What are you doing, Red?
I've been looking for that last
Stop your life, Haggis!
I wonder if it's on sale.
Fiona's up.
That's
so
funny.
Yes!
We did it!
We did it! Alright, let's do it different.
Ooh, like that one.
Alright. Let's go this way. There's so many things in there.
Completely protected Cindy.
Yeah.
But at what cost?
Everything.
Yes. Alright, I'll be Shrek. Scratch it, I'll be the donkey.
You're already donkey.
There's been a horrible explosion! Hunting has broken up, and all the king's horses and all the king's men have struck out.
Super Mario in real life. Spaghetti!
Ball!
I don't even know what you guys got to mean.
I hope she made lots of spaghetti.
No! When I said Super Mario in real life, have you seen the vines?
Oh. Isn't it a vine sauce?
No, vines!
I know.
Vine, you dope!
I know what vine is.
I know
what
you're talking about.
You do? What is it, Dante?
It's a gold vine.
At least someone understood it. Is there an onion head? Vines. Oh wait, Donkey can't jump. Wait. Oh, Donkey can't jump. How lovely.
Red can.
Sure, Tara Strong can jump higher than that. Great!
Yeah, of course, Bubbles herself.
This way.
There's Shrek, Fiona, Donkey, and...
Little Red Riding Hood.
Little Red Riding Hood, okay.
It's a four-player game. Come on down.
No, guys, it's not Shrek. It's Shrek. Girl Shrek. Donkey Shrek. Little Shrek.
Okay.
Shrek is love. Shrek is life.
No.
Oh my god, that video.
Anthony, take a joke.
Okay,
for real.
I'm going to say that you said Shrek is god of
Shrek is life.
Anthony, take a joke. You don't even get what I'm saying.
I got the joke. Female Shrek.
Yeah.
Donkey Shrek and Little Shrek.
Yeah,
I get
but
that.
I still get it.
Wasn't there Donkey Shrek and Shrek the Third?
Yes.
No, it's Shrek, Fiona, Donkey.
No, from Shrek the Third, you buffoon.
No, it's Shrek, Fiona, Donkey Dick, and Little Dick.
Oh. Ah.
Well, shut up. Shut up. Oh, Dante's not.
Hey, who's not moving?
We all go up with Dante. Wait. But Dante's gotta come up there too.
Do I really have
to? No, you don't! Yeah.
See?
Never mind. Yeah! Okay. You guys know that fairy tale, Peter Piper picked the peck of pickled peppers all around?
Yeah.
Yes, I do.
Well,
I know the whole thing. Right,
Ron Piper.
The what now?
Peter Piper
picked the peck of pickled peppers.
No, that Ron Piper.
That is a tongue twister.
This is Tom Piper. Step on the button.
Step on the button.
Shut up
already, kid.
No.
Ow.
Psh.
The Pipe Piper.
Roddy Piper.
Get rid of him and all his disgusting vermin. Radical, fantastic.
I'm gonna kick ass and kick James' ass. I'm all about it, James.
Shut up, man. You say the stupidest shit all the time.
What? Killing Duff's a rat infestation.
Yes.
You didn't even figure out what James is.
Oh, I know which one.
I'm getting bitten up here.
I hope to God
no one cares anyway.
I
hope to God these things aren't rabbits.
I'm gonna bust out these fucking rats. Or Dante doesn't. Slows down on time.
So well done! So well done!
We gotta get rid of the Pied Piper.
I just hope these rats aren't going
to There's more! So we have to fight... we have to fight 100 more.
Let's clean up some rats. Ugh, my dad would not like to see this sight.
Yeah, the rats. Well, little red's dead, rat.
This is
hey,
not...
Hey, look, it's the New York City subway!
Subway dog!
This is not rat-tastic!
Really?
Yup, with the rat puns!
Who comes up with these rat puns?
Hey, look, it's the F train!
That's the train. That's one of the trains I take to the Museum of Natural History!
Oh, look, it's
joke! Do you get the joke?
Yes, the fuck train.
No. Rats. Rat in position? Subway? No?
Gross. Yes.
Gross. 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 Yeah.
Have you not seen a fucking rat on the New York City subway?
Yes, I did. It's disgusting.
I did. It was funny.
It's disgusting.
Mm. It's disgusting.
I actually saw rats at the store.
Rats and hats. Oh, well. Okay, enough with the rat.
Imagine it. Have you seen that video where a rat is stealing a pizza in New York City?
Yes!
Yes, I have.
I saw that. That's disgusting.
Rats are actually very intelligent creatures.
They are.
Literally. Oh, it's me and Dante, and Sean dies again. Ha ha ha.
Nobody cares anyway.
Damn, no feelings for you. Sorry, Sean. As the words of Princess Peach, you're not important.
Like Mario?
There's the Piper.
Next time, I'll sit on you.
Something Q would say.
Yeah, sit on your face and fart.
I'm gonna sit on you. I'm gonna sit on you.
Yeah, sit on your face and fart.
Hey, yo. What are you, Peter Griffin?
No, I'm DeviantArt, so.
Ew, don't. No. Please, no.
We're fucking. We're gonna go just on this shit.
Shut up.
We're gonna go for that fart fetish, nigga.
Just shut the fuck up.
Oh, by the way, don't attack the secure. Don't attack the guards because they'll chase us. I'm gonna go to a museum. Speaking of museums, Sean, you wanna go to one right now?
Yep.
What are you doing, you freaking jackass?
Over there.
Actually, go to that one. There's gonna be a chicken problem, lol.
Chicken?
Yeah,
it's been
ooh,
a chicken.
Catastrophe! The trials of the point is
I'm not doing it, Denisadano.
Let's not go to the next level yet. Let's just complete as much levels as we can.
Quentin, of course you like chicken, you're fucking...
Shut up, man! You gotta be the stupid...
So wild dog!
So 69, ha ha ha, look what you guys did.
Nice.
It's slow mo! Look at the chicken slow mo! Wait, is Chunk kicking the chicken?
I can't right now! It's.
A Chunk? Like a Pokemon?
Yeah, Pinky Chunk.
Ah, you kicked me!
The Pinky Mane!
Dante, you kicked me!
Sorry.
It's okay.
Nobody cares anyway.
Can you not even play with Chunk?
No, I
want to
play my
pinky. Hey!
I thought it's a Shrek. It turns out it's a Fiona and Donkey thing. Throw them damn chickens in here. How many levels have we done so far? For this. Can I just check real quick? Oh, it's the jewels, okay. Alright, then let's do the jewels and then end.
Now, where are the jewels?
Follow.
I can.
And there's also the magic beans.
Yeah, forget about them. Wait, where are you guys going?
Do we need to do the magic beans?
No, we don't have to.
Oh.
Why can't we go that way?
That's the one 100% the game.
Oh, you need them to 100% the game. Okay, got it.
We're stuck.
Wait, I see a green over there.
Are you guys trying to 100% the
game?
Yeah. Oh, the family jewel's right there. I'm so dumb. We went the wrong way the whole time.
Someone got picked in the family jewels.
Alright, Sean, let's do it.
Oh
my god!
Are they really?
I can kind of see the resemblance.
Welcome to Duloc, such a
shut up! No! Do not sing that song!
Why?
It's so annoying and weird!
It is not annoying.
Well, I got that from Shrek. Like, no! Heads up.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
Wait.
Hey.
No, we fucking died, motherfucker! The troll's behind us!
Run!
The Muffin Man!
The Muffin Man!
Ah, the Muffin Man!
And Sean died.
Well, he missed.
I know what the muffins I eat. I know what muffins sure. I eat.
And Sean dies.
I know what muffins I eat for a living.
Shut up, Q. Oh my god.
Run, man, run.
You are the nastiest turd on this planet.
I thought that was Chris Jam.
Shut up, man.
Nobody, you don't want to know.
I want to know.
I don't even want to know right now. That's what trying to play a game and...
Dude, we're not doing that.
Uh-oh.
Don't they move? Little Red's dead! Now it's just down to me, Dante, and Sean!
Little Red's dead.
Now Dante's out.
Little Red is dead.
But the troll gets me and Sean, we have to start all over. I do not want to fucking do that. You're dead, Dante. Oh. There you are. Sorry, man. What? Is the troll shitting out jewels, LOL?
Possibly.
No, it's coming out from
his
from
ass.
The... Yeah, it's coming out from his ass.
Like, literally!
This sounds like something you see on DeviantArt.
Ew! Shut it!
Do
not get me started.
Get Sean started! Get Sean started!
Don't
get
think
Sean
about it.
Kill the jackass.
I would love to, but that's against YouTube guidelines anyway.
Okay. Kill the jackass.
You're referring to donkey.
Yeah, jackass!
Why do you want the jackass to be killed? If he gets killed, you get killed.
No, I'm not gonna get killed. I probably will, because Sean!
Bro.
Whoa!
Whenever you say that, it never ends up well, so I wouldn't say
I actually almost got killed, man.
By a troll?
Almost by my distant cousin. Move, man! Not you, Sean, the damn troll.
I'm pretty sure it's gonna smell like shit for a couple of days.
Yeah, probably. No doubt about that. Me and Sean have a couple more to get. We're out of here. Dante's out. Little Red's out. Now it's not me and Sean. Great. Alright, we're done! Fuck this. Only Sean and Dante did it. Beat it all.
Well, at least you fucked the mission in the ass.
Shut up! At least me, Sean, and Dante finished all the levels. Now we can get
Now there's one more.
No, that's it.
Is there though?
Yeah, dude. We did
12 magic beans.
Fuck the magic beans. I'm out of here.
Where are they?
I don't know.
They're not gonna be that easy to find. There's like one right here.
Yes, they're on the corner. There's one up here.
What's that?
Congratulations, Shrek. Quite resilient. Fiona, why don't you show the others back to the castle? Curses!
We get to meet Puss in Boots in the next level.
Mm-hmm. Huh? Puss in Boots, they've been in this script too, right?
Yes, correct.
Yeah.
Okay, I want
to make sure. I don't think
they like unsubscribe.
He never appeared in Shrek 1.